सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट अपोजिट अट्रैक्ट्स इन मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. हम लोग मैग्नेटिक फील्ड्स यानी मैग्नेट, तो उसके बारे में हम लोग पढ़ेंगे. इट सेज अबाउट अपोजिट अट्रैक्ट, मतलब दोनों साइड अट्रैक्ट होते हैं. सो जो अलग अलग पोल्स हैं वो अट्रैक्ट होते हैं. As we read, it says magnetic fields have two polarities, usually called north and south. मतलब magnetic field में दो polarities होते हैं, एक होते हैं north और south. एक magnet में एक they that attract their opposites and repel their own kind, depending on how the charged particles, electrons and protons are aligned in the magnet. We know about the force of a for a long time, as far as back as the ancient Greek. मतलब they attract the opposite and repel the उन दोनों का poles attract भी होते हैं और repel भी होते हैं, as depending on the electrons and protons उसमें जो अंदर होते हैं उसका. ऐसे देख सकते हैं, we can, it looks like this. Earth magnet also, earth also is like a magnet and it has north pole and south pole, and we can see the south pole is south pole is the south pole, south magnetic pole, geographic south pole, and north is the north pole is the magnetic north pole in the earth. And even in a compass we can see north and south. A compass magnet automatically aligns to north and south, matlab ek magnet automatically north and south mein align ho jati hai. So we can just see this book, this is a very beautiful book. It's a National Geographic book, Science of Everything. We can recommend this book and learn, children can learn can about this. ये book बहुत informative है. We have known about from the ancient Greek, even if they didn't quite understand it. Columbus used the magnet compass on this famous sea journey, although it didn't end up where it had expected to. Columbus. And in 1600, William Gilbert, physician, took Queen Elizabeth, one of England, took the idea when even further by proposing the Earth itself was a giant magnet. We have since learned that he was right. So that Earth also is a big magnet. That's a beautiful thing, and we can just see Earth. The light is coming here, and this is just a brief video. And a beautiful book, that Science of Everything. It's a book called Science of Everything.